single arm dumbbell chest press. This is going to activate your core a little bit. You could put your opposite arm on your hip just to help you balance a little bit. And you're just going to press the arm till failure with your right arm. Then after, you could switch and do the same thing on your left arm. Make sure that your elbow is also going down at a 45 degree angle. This will help prevent shoulder impingement.